Hello, hello.
My name is Larina.
I am finally back with another video. It has been so long. I have no idea how long it's been, but it has been a long time. I am heading to the fort. As you know, that is where I usually start back there. And I am just so glad that I found the time to do this video, because I feel like it has been so long, and I feel bad because I haven't been talking to you guys and stuff like that. So I am at the fort. A while back, my friend Gia, she came over and we decided to do a video of the fort. And we were gonna do basically a time lapse of us building it up a bunch. And my computer decided to say, hey, guess what? You can't put this video on your computer. So we never got the chance to edit it, download it. So we didn't get to do that, which I'm sad about. But hopefully my computer will recognize my crap iPod that I'm recording on right now. And hopefully I can bring you this. I will have to say though, the fort, I have not touched it for the longest time. It is a disaster. Like, it doesn't even look like a fort anymore. So this is what the fort looks like. It's a mess. But there are some more branches that we have added. I mean, it's a mess, but oh Jesus. I don't know, but hopefully my the computer that I have at home will let me do this. That's not coming back up. Okay, I'm going to have to cut down a bunch of this, all of this. Oh geez, I'm going to be so hot by the end of this. I'm just glad that most of the branches are still standing. Okay, so I think my first goal is to get the clippers that we have. I'm just gonna start clipping. That's my goal today. It's basically going to be a time lapse after this. I don't really know how this is gonna work out, but hopefully it will work out. Okay, so I have to go into our garage and get the clippers. Probably should have gotten them beforehand, but I didn't think about that. So I will be right back. Okay, I'm back. Look at my clippers. They're huge. They are. So they're also kind of heavy, but I'm going to make this a time lapse. I have like a little thing out here that I can rest the iPod on. So hopefully this will work. Not really sure. But hopefully. Just now realized one of my mistakes that I have made. I'm not gonna point it out right now, but it is a mistake. I'm sorry. You guys have probably noticed it already. I'm just gonna go ahead and say it now. The mistake I have made is that I am recording vertically, not horizontally. I'm sorry. Okay, so let me set this up. I don't know how I really want to do this. Okay, time lapse. Go. So, just found this stick. I'm kind of worried because I think it may have fallen from the dead tree above us. Because in the first vlog of this, I'm so out of breath already. In the first vlog of this, I showed you guys that there is a dead tree above us. Well, there's dead branches. And as you may have seen in the time lapse, I broke this. I mean, it's not broken. I just, somehow the handle came out. And I'm not strong enough to push it back in because I'm weak. So, yeah. It'll be okay.
she'll be okay, she says.
I realized that I probably just went out of camera. So basically what I did was I just put the that branch that I had over there. I'll go ahead and show you. Okay, so I brought it over here. If you can't see, this one is the branch that I put there. And it just goes down and back up over there. Hopefully that'll stay. I am so exhausted already. I can't believe it. I should not be that tired. Okay, let me put you guys back up. I'm gonna tilt it a little bit this way. I'm gonna be cleaning back there next. In case you were wondering, there is no poison ivy in there, so I'm not like poisoning myself. What else was I gonna say? Our mower, I would have just gone in there and like mowed around or whatever, but our mower is too big to fit through the entrance here. So I'm going to ask my dad if he can like weed whack in there, which is basically like a small version of a lawnmower. Hopefully he'll clear out some of that, or at least whip up the grass I've cut so far. This isn't even grass. I don't know what this is. Do any of you know what this is? Oh, geez. Super hollow. Look at this. Like, hold on. Do you see this? Branch, get out of the way. It is hollow. I don't know what it is. Okay, where am I heading to next? It's basically the same place. Okay. That's all I'm gonna do for today. It's pretty cleared out, but like I said, I'm gonna have my dad weed whack in there. So, it's been like a year, I don't know, it's been practically a year, or more than a year, since the last time I did a video here. So, I don't know if you guys know this, but I was mentioning the dead branches earlier, and so, I just stepped on the hollow thing. The branches above us, that is from a mulberry tree. If you don't know what that is, basically a tree that produces these little blackberries. No, they are not blackberries. They are mulberries, as taken by the name. But they are edible. They're not that good, but they are edible. I don't know if I can show you any. The branches are pretty high. But I don't know. Okay, so. No, you can't see them. Okay, hold on. Let me see. Okay, I think we have actually shown you these before, but if we haven't, here you go. This is a mulberry. It's a tiny little berry. It looks like a blackberry, but it's not. Though it is really good, it's not a blackberry. The blackberry tree, well, bush that we have is over here. So here's in correlation. That is the fort. That is a dogwood tree right there. That. And that is the mulberry tree. This big thing. It's huge. So if you go right across our driveway, this is the blackberry bush. Now it's obviously not seasoned because it just looks like a bunch of thorny bushes, but that is the blackberry bush. So when those bloom, that'll be really cool because we can eat those. Those are really good, actually. Some of them are a little sour, but this, okay, so if you didn't know, I said it in the first video of the fort, I think. And the, I'm trying to remember. I think I think I said it in the first one, that our fort right here is actually cherry trees. If you didn't know that, well, you know it now. These are cherry trees. And I had struggles showing it to you last time, but this is an unripe cherry right here. Now, like I just said, they're unripe. They don't look like cherries, but they are cherries. They are so sour, I think. They might be really sweet. I don't remember, but it's crazy. And you might also be wondering where we get all of the sticks that we've been putting up. I'll show you some of the places. So as you can see, I am walking away from the fort. And the other thing you guys have probably noticed by now, I use a music stand as my stand because I don't have a tripod that will just hold my iPod since I don't use an actual camera because I don't have money for that. Well, okay, so I do have money for it, but my parents wouldn't let me buy it. This is our brush pile. This is where we get a lot of our branches. This is usually where I go to get branches, but it's kind of getting a little overgrown. So that's where we get most of our branches. But the video that Gia and I did, which sadly, like I said earlier, did not get uploaded. Ooh, a cardinal. He's way off up there. I don't know if you can see him in the apple tree. He's like around there. Oh, he flew away into the cherry tree. Anyways, so Gia, let me go further into depth. Gia is a friend. I have known her for like 2 years, I think. She is subscribed, thank you. And she came over to my house. She comes over to my house regularly. Well, not regularly, but a lot of the time. And yeah, so she lives in Middletown with her father. And she is just a great friend. I love her. She is very nice. So she came over to my house and we tried to do a video. This is where we were getting the branches from. This is where we were. And there's our, I don't even know what that is. And those are the apple trees, these over the top. And in the back, that area, that is the back of the fort. So it was just right here, which is really nice. So yeah, that's basically what it is. We have our nice cherry tree, which is blooming. So hopefully, those are blooming really late, I just now realized, I think. I don't know science, okay? But, yeah, so that's the video, I guess. I will see you guys next time, hopefully. So, I'm going to do a lot more videos today because I have free time. It is summer. I am chilling in this hot weather. It is so hot out here. But I am going to be doing more videos today. I know I have some ideas, but not all ideas. So yeah, I am pretty much done. So yeah, okay, all right. If you liked the video, give it a big thumbs up, please. And subscribe if you also liked it. Hit the notification bell because I never post regularly. I hate to say that because that probably puts a downer on my account and my channel, but I don't. I'm going to be honest, I don't, and you've probably noticed that. I don't have that many videos out right now, but I love the subscribers I have right now. They are so nice that they stuck around because I have school and I have a lot of other things I do, so I don't have that much free time, and it's kind of difficult because my mom always takes my iPod. So yeah, but this is our fort. It's pretty cleaned out inside. I'll show you all the way inside because I was filming from the out. A lot of the branches are just still on the ground, and the other thing I remember from like the first vlog, I asked you guys if I should fill in this area. Let me let it focus or something because the light from the back. This was an area we didn't know if we should cover it up. McKenna and I, anyways. And And also, the reason you guys haven't been seeing McKenna in my videos, she recently moved and she lives like an hour away now, so it's really difficult for us to get together at my place without other friends over and things like that. So this was the place I was talking about that we weren't sure if we were going to fill in. Hey, guess what? It filled in itself. So that works. Yeah. That's pretty much a wrap for the video. So one of these days I will make another video and hopefully I will see you there. Bye!